o'clock on a Saturday. Sean's sisters are back on the mic. We know what you're thinking, not another one. But this one we promise you'll like. To God he finds a wife. It was just the three of us for a little while. 9 minutes later, Sean was out with a smile. And then we became the best damn foursome in town. In the stands at every softball game, no one ever heard him complain. With a bow. Never had video games, unlike most boys in town. Lots of rom-coms and let the toilet seat down. Took him to his first country concert, quite the show. His athletic sisters taught him all he knows. Gave the best advice when he needed it. The best pack horse, he never quit. You
tampons as he ran upstairs.
Big hacker guy, GoPro in hand, like Proud as Zion, camping in the sand.
Snow skiing around every bend, icon pass holder, always full send.
High school, college, he was MVP, basketball awards, won them easy.
Shuff, shuff, Shawnee. You are our little baby.
You can drink his captain. You can drive his boat. You can sink his cup. You can block his shot. Yell out loud when he tees off. You can call him crazy, but don't touch his truck. Don't touch his truck. You can marry his sister, you can pet his dog, you can call him tugboat, you can chug his wine. You can cheer on UCLA, you can call him crazy, but don't touch his truck. Don't touch his truck.
All right, enough about Sean.
With our new sis, can we make it any more obvious? She is the best hype girl around. Meme game is profound. She was a nanny, now an RN. She is so selfless, she is a 10. Group text between us, they never stop. Sharing our outfits, we love to shop. Always been one of us, she always fit right in. We never knew we needed her. Tell 10 stories in one. She jumps back and forth, has so much fun. Three sister-in-laws, never scared you. Made it so easy to join our crew. Prosecco all day, my ties at the bar. Softball in college, she was a star. Loves Christmas time, too excited to focus. Big fan of movies like Hocus Pocus. She always calls Sean out when it is time to bathe. We are so thankful for you, Anne. Remember that one mistake you made on Uber Eats and ordered 100 nuggets in Nash.
For ages, the longest of us all, dated while living at home, mom and dad right down the hall.
I wanna really, really, really want another sis.
If you really know the newlyweds, you know that they are great. They'll make it last forever, cause their true love is fake. The hottest couple, they put us all to shame. They'll be the ones to carry on the Harmon name. Sean and Ashley Harmon sure has a nice ring. They're at the river every summer and every spring. Wakeboarding or surfing, it's so hard to choose. They love their boating date nights on a harbor cruise. Sure, if you heard, Sean got himself another gal. It's their dog named Mooney. She is their best pal. They sure like to hike. At concerts, they two-step. Chasing happy hours and the next sunset.
Oh, here's a story about Ash and Sean. He's had all the emotions when watching his Trojans. Through every course, she loved to ride her horse, took a plane to Spain, Dublin, and France. The trip was quite a romance. And as for Ash, you'll see, just like Dumb and Dumber, she still is a stunner. Just like Dumb and Dumber, she still is a stunner.
You held each other up, for all life grows your way. Together you have laughed, smiled, cried, and prayed. You compliment each other, you are the perfect blend. The way he looks at you, he's found his best friend.
All right, we're going to finish this off with a couple, with help from a couple important people over here. We're gonna sneak by you.
They called her crazy when they started out. Said, oh, 19's too young to know what love's about. They've been together 64 years now. That's crazy.
Give it up, one big round of applause for the Harmon Lady! Well, folks, at this time, we're gonna open up our dance floor and keep the party rocking all night long. We wanna see you all here moving and grooving.